I realized I wanted to be a physician in my freshman year of college. It combined my desire to help others with my interest in biology. I decided I wanted to be a surgeon during my first surgical rotation because there's always something new with all the advances. There's always something new to learn. So I find breast cancer surgery to be particularly rewarding. The treatment has changed so much in the last 20 years since I've been in practice. On an ordinary day, I see many patients that have breast abnormalities that they may be concerned are cancer, and I do biopsies in the office. I see newly diagnosed breast cancer patients, and I educate them about their disease, and I help them come up with a treatment plan. I see follow-up patients that come back after they've been cured, and I get to hear about how they're going on with their lives. We always need to make sure that we focus on the patient and we listen, and we make sure that we develop a plan of care that addresses their distinct needs. I feel like this award acknowledges the care that we've given to these patients, and I'm honored to be part of this team.